Also this morning, a woman was taken to the hospital after being shot in a car near downtown by Travis Park. San Antonio police say it happened along East Martin and Taylor Streets. The woman was taken to BAMC with a gunshot wound to her shoulder, but is expected to be okay.
Keep up to date with all of San Antonio's top news, weather, and so much more by clicking the like and subscribe buttons below. And once again, thanks for watching KSAT.